everything you've always dreamed of.
Let's do it.
Who are you?
I'm the devil.
Wish for something.
I wish I had a Big Mac and a large Coke.
Comes to 347.
Do you have 347? I left my purse in the underworld.
What do you want with me?
Oh, I can make the whole world love you.
Is this real?
Do I look like somebody who'd try to trick you?
I wish I could play professional basketball.
You got it.
I want to be sophisticated and charming.
Elliot may get everything he wants.
I want to be rich and powerful.
Hola! Realmente estoy hablando español!
But she wants everything he's got.
Why don't we take a look at the contract?
I have to give you my soul?
Brendan Fraser.
The whole deal's off.
We still have business here.
Elizabeth Hurley.
So what you in for, brother?
Eternity.
Ooh. Bedazzled. Rated PG-13. October 20th only in theaters.
Okay. Girls are gonna be here in 10 minutes.
Powerful mints, the freshening power of Redson, and frosted new taste for clean, fresh breath.
Hi.
Be certain with certs.
You want for whatever. At our fall sale, you get the latest fashion starting at just $17.99.
Critics adore Gilmore Girls.
Oh, I'm smelly rave!
A favorite of Entertainment Weekly.
Your grandfather plays golf. He could teach you to play like a pro.
Gilmore Girls is it. It's witty and inviting.
What's with the hat? Grandma gave it to me. Oh no, that's just me.
An all-new Gilmore Girls on the WB Thursday night.
We're all one family, one team, a football team, driving down Soldier Field with, oh, 1:13 left on the clock, and
no timeouts left,
because the coach has stupidly used them all up.
Football fans can find anything they need at Chicago's Electro-Electronics, provided they have Visa, because if you try to use American Express,
and we score!
You don't have a prayer.
Yeah!
Visa, it's everywhere NFL fans want to be.
Liquid Lip from Revlon Color Stay. Liquidy smooth. Liquidy sexy. And kiss off? No way. Revlon Liquid Lip.
Critics and audiences across America agree. Love and Basketball is a slam dunk winner.
What are we playing for?
I swore you strip.
A modern classic that leaves you breathless.
I'll play you.
For what?
Your heart.
Love and Basketball. Ask for it today.
That's my chalupa.
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 My chalupa!
Everybody's got their chalupa. Some hunger for the Baja with zesty pepper jack sauce and fiesta salsa. Others crave the bold Southwest flavor of the Santa Fe. What's your chalupa?
Dude, you got a really good voice.
All four flavors, now 99 cents each.
Thursday, after an all-new Gilmore Girls, join the special guests.
If I had a dollar for every time an owl turned into a hot guy on our porch, I'd be...
For the wedding that is absolutely charmed.
A little help here, please.
An all-new season of charm on the WB Thursday night.
On the W... David Boreanaz, you thought he only came out at night. Think again. David Boreanaz, tomorrow at 6 on the W...
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Captain's log, stardate 3142.3. Slightly over two centuries ago, a group of scientists planned for a race of supermen and created conquistadors.
Name? Khan Noonien Singh.
From 1992 through 1996, absolute ruler of more than a quarter of your world.
Well, either choke me or cut my throat.
You fled. Why? Were you afraid?
I've never been afraid.
But you left at the very time mankind needed courage.
We offered the world order.
I intend to take this ship.
Will you assist me?
Oh, please, Khan, don't ask me.
Leave me, then.
The battle begins again. Only this time is not the world will win. It's the universe. Happy. You're no match for me.
It does not matter. The captain is dead.
Cabinets, get some at the IKEA Heart of the Home event. Bigger adult tables and everything for dining at the IKEA Heart of the Home event.
WB 11 Morning News with Lynn White, Lynda Church, Lynn Lopez.
Lynda.
The WB 11 Morning News with Lynda White.
Excuse me?
There's been some confusion ever since we announced the WB 11 Morning News team of Lynn, Lynda, Lynda, and John.
The WB 11 Morning News with Lynn, Lynda, Lynda, and Jim.
It's John. How hard is it to remember John?
The WB 11 Morning News. One great news team and a whole lot of Lindas.
Tonight at 10, under siege, three masked gunmen invade this Long Island bank. We're there as SWAT teams try to take them down. Tonight on WB 11 News at 10.
Captain's log, stardate 3141.9. A full hour has elapsed since interception of the strange vessel. Our presence alongside is still being completely ignored. Although our sensors continue to show signs of equipment and life aboard, there's been no indication of danger to us.
Weapons department, maintain battle stations. All other decks, stand by alert.
All decks acknowledging, sir.
Continuing to pick up some form of heart action over there. Very faint, very slow. Seems to be coming from about 60 or 70 bodies, as near as I can make out.
Alien bodies, Bill?
Could be. There's no sign of breathing or any other form of respiration.
Hull surface is pitted with meteor scars. However, scanners make out a name. SS Botany Bay.
Then you can check the registry.
No such vessel listed. Records of that period are fragmentary, however. The mid-1990s was the era of your last so-called World War.
The eugenics wars.
Of course. Your attempt to improve the race through selective breeding.
Oh, now, wait a minute. Not our attempt, Mr. Spock. A group of ambitious scientists. I'm sure you know the type. Devoted to logic. Completely unemotional.
Doctor, I would be pleased.
All right, gentlemen, as you were. Rig for tractor beam helm. Lock onto that vessel.
Rigging for tractor beam, sir.
Bridge is yours, Mr. Spock. Care to join the landing party, Doctor?
Well, if you're actually giving me a...